Dear students, now I am going to tell you on an important topic, causes of the decline of the Roman Empire. Rise and fall is a universal event of history. The huge Roman Empire, which was established by Romulus, influenced in Europe in aspect of politics, society, economy, and culture. But in course of time, this huge Roman Empire was destroyed. Causes of decline. Number one, lack of proper hereditary act. Efficient administrators, Augustus, Caesar, and other strong leaders established a stable administration in Rome, but there was not any specified hereditary act, and because of which the internal conflict was arose among the rulers. The civil war was started among the rulers to gain the throne. The Rome administration was changed from republican government to monarchical form of government. From the period of Augustus, this monarchical form of government was started. This was one of the causes of decline. Number two, bloody civil war. From the year of 235 AD to 285 AD, the civil war had been running in Rome. During that period, altogether, 26 Roman administrators had lost their lives. The ruler Septimius Severus started military administration, and the Senate became very weak. The Senate did not do anything for the welfare of the common people, and because of which the bloody civil war was started in Rome. Number three, rise of provincialism. The rise of provincialism was one of the causes of decline. The central power became weak, and taking this opportunity, the provincial governors or rulers enhanced their power. The feelings of provincialism developed among the people, and they did not give any interest on central administration. As a result, disintegration of the Roman Empire was started. Number four, lack of security. At the very beginning, the Roman rulers laid much importance to the security of the frontier people, but gradually the rulers did not do anything for the frontier people. The rulers did not give any interest for the security of the frontier people. As a result, Persians were successful to attack on Rome. This foreign attack demolished the security of the people, and it was one of the causes of decline. Number five, division of Roman Empire. Roman Emperor Diocletian established royal control and developed military administration on Rome. The military section was divided into four groups, and these groups were controlled by four Caesars. As a result, there emerged four emperors. This central administration became workless. On the other hand, the Roman Empire was divided into two parts, East Roman Empire and West Roman Empire. This division created civil war in Rome, and it was also one of the causes of decline. Number six, imposition of heavy taxes on the people. Diocletian and Constantine, two rulers, were successful to solve the problem of conspiracy and corruption. The number of provinces was enhanced, but due to this, the royal treasury became empty, and there was not any money to pay the provincial governors, and the rulers imposed heavy taxes on the general people to meet the expenses. The economical condition of the people became very weak, and the people were obliged to take the way of revolution. This was one of the causes of decline. Number 7, economical crisis. Because of the political crisis in Rome, the economical position was going down. The slave mode of production faced crisis. Financial crisis arose. Coinage system became valueless. As a result, trade and commerce, urbanization, naval, port transportation, all these were going down. Interestingly, the Roman emperors did not give much importance to revive the economy of Rome. They were interested to enhance their power, and they were spending a luxurious life, imposing heavy taxes on the people. The agricultural production became low. For Pax Romana policy, the slave mode of production was stopped. The landlords and the zamindars faced acute problem in agricultural production. The method of science and technology were not applied in Rome at that time. Because of this economical degradation, the Roman Empire was destroyed. Briefly, I tell you the causes of decline of the Roman Empire.